The brake, clutch master cylinder reservoir is filled with .3 brake fluid as indicated on the reservoir cap. There are only two reasons why the brake fluid level and the reservoir might go down. The brake fluid level goes down because of normal brake lining wear. When new linings are installed, the fluid level goes back up. A fluid leak in the brake, clutch hydraulic system can also cause a low fluid level. Have the brake/clutch hydraulic system fixed, since a leak means that sooner or later the brakes will not work well. Do not top off the brake/clutch fluid. Adding fluid does not correct a leak. If fluid is added when the linings are worn, there will be too much fluid when new brake linings are installed. Add or remove fluid, as necessary, only when work is done on the brake/clutch hydraulic system. Warning. If too much brake fluid is added, it can spill on the engine and burn, if the engine is hot enough. You or others could be burned, and the vehicle could be damaged. Add brake fluid only when work is done on the brake/clutch hydraulic system. Checking brake fluid. The brake/clutch fluid can be checked without taking off the cap by looking at the brake/clutch fluid reservoir. The fluid level should be above minutes. If it is not, have the brake/clutch hydraulic system checked to see if there is a leak. After work is done on the brake/clutch hydraulic system, make sure the level is above minutes but not over the max mark. When the brake/clutch fluid falls to a low level, the brake warning light comes on. What to add? Use only new .3 brake fluid from a sealed container. Always clean the brake/clutch fluid reservoir cap and the area around the cap before removing it. This helps keep dirt from entering the reservoir. Warning. With the wrong kind of fluid in the brake/clutch hydraulic system, the brakes might not work well. This could cause a crash. Always use the proper brake/clutch fluid. Notice, using the wrong fluid can badly damage brake/clutch hydraulic system parts. For example, just a few drops of mineral ballast oil, such as engine oil, in the brake hydraulic system can damage brake hydraulic system parts so badly that they will have to be replaced. Do not let someone put in the wrong kind of fluid. If brake fluid is spilled on the vehicle's painted surfaces, the paint finish can be damaged. Be careful not to spill brake fluid on the vehicle. If you do, wash it off immediately.